Now it's time to get your feet wet.
Where does the white sand on this beach come from?
A lot of the white sand on tropical beaches that animals live in and people play in comes from a fish. One of the most colorful fish on the reef. What parrotfish eat? They also excrete in a curtain of limestone sand. They eat some coral, then they poop it out, and it washes up on land. It covers the floor while they eat some more, almost countless times each day. So thank you, parrotfish friends, for making the sand in which we play. I want to thank you. We're making white sandy beaches. I want to thank you. For pooping out sandy beaches. So thank you, parrotfish friends, for making the sand in which we play.
Bye.
Thank you, parrotfish!
This is Ben. Get your feet wet.